our research. So I've got yours in our bag, and we can use them as we go around. But the main thing is that we use that design process to come up with that. And that's what we're going to do this morning. Have we all got our pack up?
Yes. Just as well she's not wanted on the voyage.
So what has been your best location up to now? What did we think to the church? What did we see in the church?
Mountain.
Stained glass.
The bell.
What do you think to graffiti? Is graffiti, tell me about graffiti and is it good or bad?
It's better, it's cool. Here's the reason I like it, it's because it gives me a better imagination about stuff and colours.
Yeah, tell us some of the stuff they've just told us from leaving your school this morning to getting here. Tell us where we've been.
First, we went to the hospital, church, looked at stained glass, which gives me Super Mario 64 vibes.
Why does it give you Mario 64 vibes?
Because of one of the secret levels. Why don't people come towards us?
Which is the bit that you like best up to now?
Probably here.
And do you get to come out on days like this very often?
Not really, we've only been on like 2 trips before.
And who's got the best sandwiches?
Then Mr. Tickle went to town.
Very well done.